Papercrafts and Piano, 10th of March. We're a third of the way through the month already. And we've done Lent now for 9 days, Craig.
9 days?
I've done 9 days of no chocolate, which I'm really impressed with myself, actually. So, and you've stuck to yours, haven't you, Craig?
I have, yeah.
You're doing what? Biscuits and stuff?
Biscuits, sweets, pop and crisps.
No biscuits and sweets and things. So, yeah. Hope you are all well. I'm going to turn the camera around because my glasses are glaring. And I have cleaned them, actually, today. So, let's see who is on tonight. Who is there? So Wendy's on, and yes, Wendy, it is a new font that I have added, and I did it a few weeks ago because I'm trying to make it a bit more modern. I've got a thing about fonts, so yeah. Hiya Sue, hi Melly, hi Paula, hi Sharon, hi Val, oh hi Esther, thank you for joining us. Hi Maria, hi Lorraine, hi Anne. Anne, I posted your sticky stuff bags and your coffee and card kits out today. Hi Karen, hi Sandra, hi Di, hi Germany, Vigates, hi Sally on the big screen. I don't know what, I think it's called Blueberry, but I don't know, it's from Canva, Maria anyway, I use Canva. That's the main one anyway. So tonight, I want to start by telling you about something which you've probably seen it already if you are Facebook friends with me, or if you follow my Facebook page or my Instagram business page. But on Sunday afternoon, myself and my Stampin' Up demonstrator friend Pip, who lives in Aldershot, will be doing 4 hours between us, 2 hours each, of crafting together. Well, we won't be sort of together, but we will. And Pip's going to be live from 11 until 1, and there's a link on my YouTube. I think I need to put that in there, actually. And then I will be live from 1 till 3 here on my channel. And we are raising funds for the Red Cross, for the humanitarian efforts for the people of Ukraine. All the details are on my business page and are on this, I've set up a live already, and I'm just going to send you, oh hi Carol, I'm going to send you the link here. And what we're asking is, we're asking for your company, we're asking for you to keep us company and for your enthusiasm, but we're asking for a donation. For the Red Cross, we are not taking anything for us, and obviously we both give our time away on YouTube and Facebook Lives a lot every week for people, so we're just asking for a little bit of something back for the people of Ukraine. So that's my little sort of advert for that. Pip will be creating things with a blue and yellow theme, and I am going to be creating projects with the sunflowers stamps. So yeah, thank you for listening to me in regard to that. And tonight what I'm gonna make, so moving on, is I am gonna make something with a set that I have had a fair few months and I have never ever used, which is very naughty of me. I'm gonna find it in the catalogue. It's in the big book. That was lovely. That was very nice, Craigie. Have the world away. Oh, while I'm talking about Sunday, are you going to be joining us on Sunday, Craig?
Could do.
Are you going to do some crafting?
Could do.
Do you want to do some crafting or a bit of piano, maybe?
Yeah, maybe both.
Maybe both, but not at the same time. Now, that's a challenge for you. So, yeah, I'm going to be making some projects tonight with this bundle that I have never used. Very naughty of me, that. And it's called the All Squared Away Bundle. And the reason why I've picked it to share with you this evening, it's on page 117, is A, because I've never used it, and I should have. And B, it's on offer this month. It's got 20% off it. It should be £41.25, but there's 20% off that, and 20% off that is £8.25, I think, or 24p. Anyway, it depends. I think it will be 25. So yeah, you can save money on that this month. So that's why I'm going to share it. And also, the item that you need to cut them out, the mini boss machine, is also 20% off. So instead of £56, it's £44.75. And you get all the plates with it and everything. So yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm glad you need some ideas. Hi, Fiona. Hi, Linda. And thank you to those of you, and I forgot to say this, which is really bad of me. Thank you to everybody who has donated so far, because last night I announced it, and in 24 hours we've had another £200. We're currently at £439 in donations, and we have a target of 750, which would be phenomenal. We'd love to smash that target. Anyway, let's get crafting. Okay, now another little thing. I've got loads to tell you. I'm full of the chit-chat tonight, although I don't know why, because myself and Craig are both absolutely shattered tonight. There's a new challenge on the block, and it's from Stampin' Up. And I'm not sure if that's pool party. It looks a bit like Mint Macaron. The challenge is, it's called Concept Art Design Challenge. There's a hashtag, but it's the Stampin' Up's concept artists. And they've come up with, in fact, I'm going to show you the card. They've come up with a colour combo for us to do, you to join in if you want to. And it's a really lovely colour combo. Five colours, which are Pool Party, Daffodil Delight, Granny Apple Green, Polished Pink, and Shaded Spruce. They do look quite bright on there. How about Craig just crafting and Julie plays piano? It would only be the right hand, Wendy. Okay, so they're the colours. So I thought I'd try and combine tonight's makes with these colours. Yeah? So, should we go for it? Okay. So they're the stamps. Now what you can do is these are solid stamps, and you can stamp the background. As you can see, I've never used it. And then the dies, here you get these lovely little square images, and then you get these that go match on them, so you can do multicoloured dies. So I'm going to have a go at doing them. So I think what we'll do first is, as I said, I've never even opened these until today, which is very naughty of me. So I'm going to grab some scrap white card. And just cut it down. Oh, can't see my scissors. I think they're in the kitchen actually, but I don't need them. Oh, hi Linda. Thanks for that, Craig. What's that one called?
Laser Glory.
Oh, yeah, Glory. Yeah. I thought it was... But after last week... Was it last week where I kept getting... When I said Boyzone something? Craig was still laughing about that, I think, 2 days later about Boyzone. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut these out. I'll do it twice. If you can do a thumbs up, we would really love that. So once I've cut these out, I'll show you what they look like. Mm-hmm. thought of you, Sally, with this one. From chorus line. So, well, obviously, well, all the bundles that we have on offer do fit in the mini machine. So, everyone that's got 20% off, there's 13 of them, do fit in the machine. So, what you get are these lovely little images, little squares, and you pop the extra bits out that you don't need. Quite minimalist, if anybody loves minimalist cards. I think what I'm going to do is, because I forgot pool party, I think I'll, well, I didn't forget pool party, but I think my card looks more like mint macaron on the paper. So what we'll do is, we'll use a card, a pool party card. Share with you the hashtag. It's concept art design challenge, I think. The people who design all the cards in the catalogue, that is a proper job that people have. That is their full-time job, and they're called concept artists. So there we have our pool party. What we can do is, that was gorgeous, What I Did for Love from Chorus Line. Really nice song, that. And what I can do is put, do these here like this. And I've got these little leftovers. Thought I might. On purpose, but it's a song from Our House that Sarah sings, NW5 it's called. She sings it about Joe Casey, and it's really funny because the song that Craig, which Geisley obviously just did, and the song that Craig played before that was from Chorus Line, which Geisley did 3 years ago. So that was a bit spooky. It's gorgeous, isn't it? I've been singing it ever since. Does look very unsightly. Right. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, we're gonna piece onto here like this. Sure, we'd love to do that for you, Di. Absolutely. Got a fan in Arizona. Have you seen Di's request? Can you play your Runaway from Arizona? There we go.
My other calls.
What are you saying, my love?
Mine other calls.
Oh, yeah. You mean Craig's version and not... Yeah, she says his song, Runaway. Yeah? Okay. Not the cause. So, yeah, okay, so what I'm going to do is, oh, I'm loving this, actually. I'm loving how that's going to look. And they're four of the five colours. And then I'll put them on here on a card base. And then I've got that. Okay. Right, let's get some glue. Hi, Suze, how are you? We've not caught up this week, have we? Actually, take this t'other and do it upside down like that. And just hold it for a few moments. Not really on screen there. I've used this set for 15 minutes and I'm now wishing I'd got it out of the packet. I might have to put in an extra class in April with this, I think. I thought when I saw the challenge on the Stampin Up Instagram, I thought of this set, and I've not felt particularly creative this week, I'll be honest. It's been a funny week, I think. Well, I think it's been a funny month for many. Well, you know, it's everything's a little bit, isn't it, at the minute. And I think, you know, without trying to dwell on things, but yeah, so I just thought, oh, for once I had a definite idea of what I was going to do, which, you know, as crafters, it doesn't always happen. Oh, that's brilliant, Suze. You need to speak to Anna. Anna is the one who sorts the rooms out. I'm so pleased that you can make it. Means we've only two seats left. is a class coming up. I don't know if I could. I don't think I could do it with these colours because they're all from different colour families, and it would be quite a task. I might have to do it with one set of papers. I'll work it out, Maria. But yeah. Gorgeous. There you go, Di, just for you. Well, and Sally, I know Sally loves it. We need to get you releasing that as a single, Craig.
Oh, it's ready
to go. Yeah? We'll get all the Thursday night gang getting you in the charts. Okay. So I'm thinking, you're right, Esther, no, it's not always easy to be creative. I'm thinking that I might pop that there, because only because I've got loads of them die cut. But I'm also thinking, you know me, a little bit of ribbon. Yeah, right. I'm going to stick these on because I like where they are. So if you're wondering what the papers are, they are a mishmash of all different, and I'll talk you through them. Yeah, I agree. It feels like it should be in a musical or a film. Okay. So these ones here, which is this one, is from the hand penned, and I knew it had a Daffodil Delight one in, so I grabbed those today when I was over at HQ, and then this one is from the Regals pack of 6x6, that's Shaded Spruce. This one is from the Brights, it's Granny Apple Green. This one is from the In Colours Polished Pink. So yeah. Wendy and Val, how do you feel that you're going to meet in person very soon? It's going to be lovely for you. Thank you, Craig. Lovely bit of Beatle, bit of nostalgia for folks there. Did any of you see the photo of, I know some of you liked it, did you see the lovely photo of Craig playing the organ? What did we decide? You were about 8 or 9, Craig? Yeah. We were going through some old photos and found that lovely picture. It's going to be so lovely for you to meet. You've just formed a lovely friendship on YouTube. That's going to go there. I need to find a sentiment. Now, they're quite little, the sentiments in here, and I feel like that would be lost. So, I did bring this one home. think that's going to be too big, even if I use the happy birthday. So I'm just going to grab another one. Oh, we're hoping to do another one in October, Sally. I want to get it booked as soon as I know that this one's gone okay and that the hotel have been good and everything. You know what it's like. Oh, that was lovely, Craig. Was that Superman?
It was indeed, yeah.
I nearly tricked you then. I felt like saying, and the lovely music from E.T. But I knew that you know how much I love that E.T. music. So you'd know that I wouldn't get E.T. wrong. But yeah. I've decided to use wishing you so much happiness on a wonk. Let's try and get another one, see if we can get it straight. It's my intention for us to do another one. Keep doing them, you know. I just obviously don't want to commit to a booking something else until I've experienced one and see what the service and stuff's like at the hotel. Excuse me. But I have asked questions. And I'm looking at doing a summer stamper stack there as well. Bit like my old stamper stacks in the church hall. It's called the Mercure Bradford, but it is actually in Bingley. Certain music takes you back to certain times. Yes, it's in Bingley, Val. It's called the Mercure Bradford, but it is in Bingley. It's on one of the main roundabouts coming into Bingley. and there's loads of car parking, so don't be fretting about anything like that. Loads of car parking. Oh, I just finished my card as the song ends. I love that song. I know that sometimes when we touch, and it's by Dan Hill. Is that right?
Correct.
Yep. Because they used it on Strictly many, many years ago. Flavia did a foxtrot to it. I think it was, yeah. But Cindy's going back to high school days. Dr. Hook, I think you'd have to look into that. Oh my goodness, Sally said she thinks she had her first slow dance to this at school disco.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Oh, we're bringing all the memories back for you. Anyway, I've just finished my card, so I'm really pleased with that. So this is for my challenge card for the Stampin' Up concept art challenge. So really, really pleased with that, actually. Really pleased with that. So let's see what else we could do with this bundle. Yes. Ooh, had another idea. Let me get some more scrap out. I'm just having a little tidy up, actually, whilst I... Just die cut these again. Do you know they're really nice? Yes, two ideas in one night. I'm going to get the other dies out. So you have these little flowers that coordinate with the flowers on there. That was gorgeous. A bit of Brotherhood of Man in a slowed down version. Beautiful. You could actually do this class just with the dies. Actually, that's what I might be tempted to do. But I'll see. Okay, so let me get... Erasure's gone down well, Craig. I was a bit of an Erasure fan. My favourite was Sometimes. That was my favourite Erasure song. I wanted to sing that one. Sorry. What are you laughing? All right. But I do you remember Climby Fisher? Oh, I loved that song they did. Love Changes Everything. Not Michael Ball style. I loved a bit of Climby Fisher. Oh, great stuff. Thanks for leaving us a comment, Wendy. And I do have to say a big thank you. I don't know if this lady watches live, and I know she doesn't comment, but I've had a lovely, and I will do a shout out on Tuesday's coffee and card. I've had a lovely card from Carol, who has sent me a well done on doing 100 coffee and cards, and it was a lovely coffee themed card, and I only discovered it today because it'd been put in. We have these pigeonholes at work, and I don't walk past them all the time, and I thought, oh, I'll just check the pigeonhole, there's never anything in there. And then I went and looked, and there was a lovely handwritten card today. Okay, so I have done these, just doing three. What I'm going to do, I think, I'm going to see if it works, is I'm going to cut matching flower in each of the colours and see how it looks. You'll see what I mean in a moment. So, My favourite, I love Clammy Fisher, but my favourites were level 42. And 5-star. See how this turns out. Sometimes you get sets and they really inspire you, and I think tonight I'm very surprised how easy I've found this to work with in having ideas. And what I'm gonna do is pop that. That was gorgeous. That's gonna go over there like that onto the design. Oh, one of Al's dad's favourites. It's beautiful. I just thought it'd look a little bit different if we did this. They don't really stand out, but I thought, oh, we'll go for it. Should have done them in different colours, but never mind, in opposite colours to sort of the pink one on there, see what I mean, rather than, anyway, we'll leave it. The possibilities are endless. Lovely that, Craig. Really lovely. You were practicing, weren't you? I was in the kitchen making tea and I said, oh, that come from a wake up. I've done it again. Come on, mate. Sounded good. I love that. So I thought I'd do a thinner card, you know, like a DL. But if it's too much yellow. Sorry, I was really quiet then because I'm thinking, concentrating. And this is a gorgeous song and I didn't feel I wanted to talk over it. Just lovely, Craig. Thank you. That was really nice. That it's very sad, very moving piece of music. That I think, as a modern day piece, you know, goes. I think that's really moving. Right, I'm going to stamp this here. Leslie. That was lovely. Is that one of your new ones?
Mm-hmm.
What's that one called?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so that's one, Craig. When did you do that one?
Tuesday,
did you write that one? So Craig wrote that one on Tuesday. The lovely nameless tune at the minute. But, yeah. So I've got a little bit of a spot on there of glue. So I've just stuck those down. And I think the top one's a little bit skewy. Let's see if we can adjust. It's okay, it'll be okay. What I thought I might do. Oh, thank you, Anne. I'm going to try and make a little bow. Ask which musical it was from. Oh, well, there you go. Maybe Craig's music. One day you can say, oh, I remember when Craig wrote that one. I was going to put a little bow there because I've got a bit of a glue mess. So when I get back to work, because I don't think a bow is going to look right randomly on that corner like that. I think it looks better for not having any ribbon on it. Isn't that so windy? So what time are we on? Oh, I've only got 4 minutes left, so I'm going to personally, from my point of view, leave the craft in there. I think I need to make a class then with this set. So do watch the space. There are my two. I'm gonna get my scissors to hold that down. There are my two cards from this evening. And I just want to remind people, if they didn't join us until later on in the session, on Sunday, myself and fellow demonstrator and lovely friend Pip are doing a craftathon for 4 hours. Well, it's not really a craftathon because it's just 4 hours, but we're doing a session to raise funds for the Red Cross, which in turn will be for the people of the Ukraine. So I really do hope you can join us on YouTube. All the details are already on my channel, it's scheduled, and I've just shared the link for donations. And we'd really appreciate that. And there might be a little visit from Craig as well, hopefully on Sunday. So yeah, Pip will be online 11 till 1, and then I'll take over from 1 and do 1 till 3 on Sunday. Pip's making cards with a blue and yellow theme, and I'm doing sunflowers, I think. So yeah, I'll ask Craig before you die. So yeah, here are tonight's cards. This one is for the new Stampin Up challenge, the concept art challenge, which had 5 colours, purple party, daffodil delight, granny apple green, shaded spruce and polished pink. And then this one was just because I was in the zone with it. But I've actually really enjoyed these. So these dies, this bundle is on offer this month with 20% off. So I'm glad I've shared it with you because, yeah, it shouldn't have been on my shelf wrapped up in cellophane. So other than that, I'm back on Tuesday for coffee and card, and I'm hoping I don't leave anything at home this week. Thank you to the ladies who kept me company on Tuesday and willed me on when I left my phone stand at home. But we got through it. I got through it. And I'll be there on Tuesday, and we'll be back next Thursday for Papercrafts and Piano. Oh, thanks, Di. Oh, thank you for your donation yesterday too. it's going really well, actually. Let me have another look at it. We're on £449 now, which is fantastic. So, really, really thrilled with that. And I'm just going to turn the camera around. Are you done, Craig? Are you ready to say it? Sorry, I didn't know if you were. And I don't think there's anything on the floor for you to trip over this week. Ah, da-da! So, two pieces of your own music tonight.
Yes, two pieces. Thank you
did you see the comments?
I did, yes.
People were saying they were waiting to ask where it's from and which musical it was from. So, there you go.
Nice cast.
Look at that. Do you like that?
Yeah, that one.
It's lovely, isn't it?
The blue one, the white one.
Do you like that?
Yeah, I like that one.
I have to laugh because halfway through, we've got a new TV this week. Sky Glass, we've sort of treated, well, it's a little bit more a month, but not much. So I've got this new TV, but I've put it on these enhanced settings and it's motion sensor. And I think you must have done, you must have got a bit vigorous with your piano playing and the TV came on and it was on Crufts. I mean, when have we ever watched Crufts? It came up with the whole thing about Crufts and I looked around and Crufts advert had come on, but that was quite funny. Thank you for joining us this evening and I hope that we'll see you on Sunday afternoon. Please join on Pip's YouTube at 11 and then come and join us at 1 o'clock for Card Makers for the Ukraine. And I don't want to advertise any of my classes tonight because it's not about that. I'd rather you come and join us on Sunday. So I've purposely chosen not to really mention those. And I will see you though as normal on Tuesday, but before that we'll see you Sunday. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we'll see you soon. Bye.